The Duchess of Cambridge praised teachers this week, describing them as a lifeline for parents. Since lockdown, Kate Middleton has experienced playing teacher with her three children, so she understands how much patience is required to be an educator. Hello reports that she video chatted with staff at Ribbon Academy in Merton. Since 2002, the school has worked with the children's mental health charity Place to Be and has been supporting students throughout the pandemic. The Duchess told head teacher Ashley Sheridan that teachers are a lifeline to so many families out there. I know it takes an awful lot of effort, energy, and patience. Thank you for the hard work you do on a day-to-day basis for the children that you look after. Kate also recognized that teachers all over need someone looking out for their well-being too. According to the BBC, she told Chris Ray, who attended Place to Be as a child after a traumatic life event and now works for the school, that it's so important that you're looked after too and have the appropriate networks and support systems to make sure you can really do the best job you possibly can.